Because no, but now what is this? No, no, one second. One, don't divert. Don't divert attention. I say here. Don't. See, I'll tell you. Sanjay Jha, one second. I am on just one point. I have 5 minutes on this debate. Bodia, the only question tonight is this. Bodia, there, his hand is raised out there for some time. Bodia, my only question today is what investigation, what probe? Because tomorrow you'll Dalmia and Srinivasan will get together. They'll sort out the probe. They'll say, okay, Mr. Srinivasan, you were fine. There's nothing really against you. If tomorrow who set up the probe?
If that happens,
what is the credibility of this probe?
The first question is who set up the probe?
Exactly.
You know, Sanjay Jagdale did not even know that he was part of that probe, and he was number two. He was the secretary. According to IAS Bindra, two people set up the probe who are not even part of the BCCI. That's what he said. It's a working committee, I'm told. I don't know. But the fact is, Sanjay Jagdale did not even know.
There you are, Mr. Dhoni. Yes. So let him speak, Ms. Bodia.
The credibility of that probe.
You are wrong, secondly, Mr. Bodia. Bodia, you know, let me correct you.
Yeah. Aslam Bodia,
let me correct you.
Yeah.
Mr. Bodia, let me correct you. When Srinivasan gave a press conference in Calcutta, Mr. Jagdale was sitting on his one side, and where this probe committee was announced for kind and protection.
No, it wasn't. He actually said, I disobeyed.
No, it wasn't. It is completely wrong.
It was a probe committee was announced.
Mr. Ghoni, that is completely wrong.
Mr. Ghoni, one minute. Please hear from Mr. Ghoni. That is about five days. Bodia, ceasefire for a second.
Srinivasan dissociated himself. Hold on. Direct question. He asked me in Calcutta. Mr. Srinivasan was asked by 230 journalists who are part of this probe. He said, how do I know? I have already told you. Bodia, one second. You please go
through,
and hear
through,
that.
But probe panel was set up. The probe panel was set up. Only thing so changed was that when you people...
Bodia, 1 minute. Let Mr. Shirke respond, Bodia. He knows.
Later on.
One second. Mr. Ghoni.
Second judge was later.
Mr. Ghoni. Mr. Ghoni, I request you. I request you tonight. Please, for decency's sake, don't misrepresent facts. Don't say something which is not true. Don't make up things. Don't fictionalize things.
You are misrepresenting facts.
I am not.
I am telling you, just check your record.
You check your record. I tell you, my records are clean. I asked Mr. Shirke to respond to you.
I am not wrong.
Mr. Shirke?
The probe committee was announced in Calcutta.
Sir, please understand, you have carried out a sham in Chennai.
Second judge put in the
you respond. I tell you, you think I'm making it up? So I'll ask you, is Ajay Shirke lying? Will you accuse Ajay Shirke of lying? Ajay Shirke is there. Ajay Shirke, you tell me.
With due respects and all humility, and my utmost respect for Mr. Ghoni, who is a colleague, or who was a colleague, as the announcement of Mr. Srinivasan was that there is an IPL operations committee.
Let him reply, sir.
No, that's okay. The BCCI had, make that had. Don't make it has. With due respect to Ghoni Saab, had. But forget that. The announcement that the president made, was that there is an IPL operations committee which has been in existence, and that committee comprises of five people, which is Rajiv Shukla, Mr. Arun Jaitley, Mr. Ravi Shastri, the secretary, and myself, and they were entrusted the responsibility of setting up a three-member commission to comprise of two people from the BCCI and one external member. Now, that committee was asked by Mr. Srinivasan. He did not set up this three-member commission. He asked this five-member committee to set up the three-member commission.
Yeah.
The next day, I found my name in that commission without my being even aware of it. Of course, that was some news mishap. But that is why I got into this whole act in the first instance. And thereafter, you know, there has been the revelation of Mr. Jagdale, where he says that he wasn't even consulted.
Back.
when his name was put. These are the actual chronological facts.
Well, those are the facts, and Mr.
Yeah, you have it loud and clear.
Absolutely.
Loud and clear.
Absolutely. Loud and clear, Mr. Aslam Ghoni. You have an opportunity to take back what you said.
Yes, Srinivasan had absolutely. This is what Mr.
You have no answer today. Who set up this probe?
With the formation of the probe.
Arnab, may I take your leave, please? I am very tired. I have gone a long day.
No. I'm wrapping up the discussion. News Hour Special Edition rolls once again at 9 o'clock, gentlemen. This is a story. Times Now has followed through and through. And the last word is to Mr. Singh, please. The last word to you, sir. 30 seconds.
Yeah, we are talking about IPL.
Yeah.
IPL has an executive, CEO.
Yeah.
Sundar Raman. Why is he nowhere? Nobody has asked him anything. No one has kept him.
I would be very happy to ask Mr. Sundar Raman any questions as long as Mr. Sundar Raman wants to answer them. Yeah. Good point.
Because he's not in any he's not anywhere around. So well, why is
very,
around?
Very interesting point. Mr. Sundar Raman, if you're watching, speak to us. That's it on the News Hour tonight.